companies have quarterly time horizons. Government has 5-year time horizons or 4 years. Climate change, we're talking a 40-year time horizon. The question is, which institution do we have, which human institution do we have that has that ability to have that long term? I think that's the problem. We've obviously goofed up in the kind of institutions we have. I think that's really the problem.
Well, I think